Stick it together, y'all.
Hi.
Okay.
How are you guys today?
Good. Good.
Feeling good.
Do you know where we are?
Pottery.
Pottery
studio.
Yeah.
Harry Pottery. Yeah,
no.
I did, yeah. Back then when I was in school.
School?
Yeah.
Okay guys, since we are at the Pottery studio today, you guys will be trying out Pottery. So how do you feel about that?
Honestly, I don't know, man. I don't know how to make a simple teacup. I drink a lot of Chinese tea, so maybe Chinese tea pot.
I don't know. Something that I can compare with.
Yeah.
What?
Ada size ke?
Tak ada, memang yang lelaki.
Masa kacak tu, aku siap buat ribbon lagi.
So just tie behind? Bro, tie for me bro. Look at me, Jack. I can fly.
I'm flying.
I can fly.
It's a little bit like wearing a corset. You tried before, is it?
Huh?
No. Then how come you know?
Okay, so I have 4 papers here for you.
Okay.
So you guys will choose randomly and it contains the inspiration for your pottery work today. Okay, one, six.
Easy, not too bad. Boleh lah, I can make a mug.
Ini macam gasing bro.
Why
but yeah, I can do this.
Wow. Okay lah, do a verb.
Okay, so after this, you guys will meet with the instructor. Yeah. So are you guys ready?
Yes, yeah, let's go.
So, you can try to pick up the plate.
Ooh, cool!
I love the sound of it.
I like the feel of it.
Over here, there's a big controller. It's trying to step forward a little bit.
Ooh, what a damn fast. Annette, roti one
then, eh? So everyone, you try to copy my hand, your left hand. Okay, 5 fingers close together, left hand.
This is what we call centering.
Wait, my thing just flew out, the thing.
Right, and then you put your piece.
Yeah. Elbow lock well. Okay.
Wait, add more water.
Elbow lock together, then use our palm from the basement, press the clay. Press it, and then both hands come up together slowly. Okay, so it becomes higher.
This is my favorite part. You have to lock your hand.
Oh my god!
Okay,
Come, let me help you from behind.
Yeah, stick it together
now. Slowly move down and then move back to the first step, centering.
Why Nash was so perfect?
Nash experience.
I love it.
Yeah, boy.
Bro, macam roti boy.
Bro, ni pow, bro.
Oh, pow.
Chinese pow. Go palm, hand. Halfway, you can stand. Then push up the clay. Opening clay. Okay, I need add water. Oh, this damn hard way.
Oh, lama Nash.
It's cheating! It's cheating! Hey, look at this. Oh, this is my dog boss. Yeah.
Ni macam beli kat kedai RM2 je.
Wait.
Push in, this one inside support. Make sure every rotation you pass by your hand evenly, then release your hand.
Press, and then you just hold it slowly.
Oh!
No, no.
This looks not bad because it's not done by me. It's done by her. Wait, I'm supposed to make this shape? How?
Just find a way.
Oh no, the shape is going. Oh.
Yes, then you just slowly. Okay.
How to do? Tell me how. How this, that, this, that, how.
Hey, John, dah siap lah.
Dah siap. I'm done.
I think I'm messing up. Never mind. I got it. No, not you.
Now you use 4 fingers over here, choking. How is that? Choking,
okay. Like this choke or like struggle?
No, I'm gonna start again.
I think that's good already, right?
So akunya, aku kena stop. Aku nak being creative sebab aku tak boleh buat macam ni sekarang. gotta redo it again because I failed my first try.
Have any of you guys tried
pottery
before?
Yeah.
No.
I did.
Yep. Oh, okay. I think easy. Not too. Hey, Jimmy. Do it again.
Yeah. So aku nak buat bentuk yang love juga tapi dekat the top of the cup, not the tangkai.
Nice.
Okay. You like watching me doing this, huh?
I like that.
Stop it.
Hey, love. Siapa-siapa minum using my cup ni, dia akan fall in love with me.
No! God, please, no!
Macam lesung batu macam ni?
I memang nak buat lesung batu. I nak baling dekat producer.
So now, cut and then replace with this one.
No! He make for you already. Oh! Join my club, bro. Join my club.
You gonna detail, bro.
This Petronas sign, bro.
Yes. Yeah, so I feel at this.
Petronas.
Good job, good job.
So this is my inspiration that was given to me, and this is my artwork.
Am I proud of it? Yes, I'm very proud of it. Four of my friends started to think this is a collaborative effort. Thank you, thank you.
Alright, welcome. Look at that. This is my inspiration. This is my creation. Look at that. Precision technique.
Okay, so this is my inspiration, and this is what I made. Memang totally different. Still a heart shape, tapi dia heart shape dekat dia punya lead.
Okay.
This is my inspiration, and yes, I'm very proud of my creation. The proud of our nation, which is Petronas. Yeah, but it doesn't matter lah because it's art, you know. Art is free.
Jimmy, I want to hear from you first.
Not as easy as I expected lah, but it was fun. Like, fun, you know?
This actually requires a lot of strength. It's like you have to actually apply so much force and force to it, right? Yeah. I have like 6 pairs of hands just to get this. Chinese yo-yo.
Yeah.
It's not Chinese yo-yo, it's the one we put the incense to pray.
If you guys want to try, you guys can come here to Good Times DIY Pottery in Paradigm Mall, Kelana Jaya. And give it a try for yourself.
For sure, 100% recommended.
Thank you for watching this video.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to World of Buzz.
Bye!
Peace! Peace.